Peace TV!
Hello. This is Peace TV, and I'm Fredrick Docklands, that favorite guy. Now, I'm here at the lovely school of Black Forest Primary School. It's a lovely school, no litter, nothing, responsible kids and everything. Anyway, I was going to do an interview on the children at room 4 over there. Why don't you just stand the camera over there? That classroom. Anyway, if you were wondering where I got this shirt from, I went down the street to the novelty shop and I found this, and I decided that it would suit me on the day of the recording. Suits me, doesn't it? Okay, so the first person that comes out of that door, we will interview. Guy from Peace TV, and I'm doing an interview on you.
I need to go to the toilet!
Anyway, the first question is, what's your name?
Mi chiamo John.
Great name, John. How old are you?
11 anni.
12. That's the age of my cousin. Now, when's your birthday?
Sono nato il 3 aprile.
3rd of April. Great. Thanks for answering these questions. Can I go into your classroom?
Yeah, sure.
He had some place to go. So, Jack, I hear that there are a lot of values at the school. Can you tell me a few?
Well, yeah, there are. There are a few bullies around there, that's the only thing. But, you know, you do find a lot of friendliness, which is a mixture of a lawso. A lot of responsibility, which is responsibilita. A lot of honesty, which is honesta. And a lot of respect, which is respeto.
Yes, that's great, yeah.
Mm. Well, look at the time, I've got to just go.
But you don't have a watch. This is a very multicultural school. And I know a few people in room 4 who can speak other languages. Like this girl here. Speak for us.
Hi, Tracy.
She said, hello, my name is Tracy. She was speaking Cantonese. This girl also knows how to speak another language.
Ciao.
Hello.
Mi chiamo Mia.
My name is Mia.
Mi piace la musica.
She says that she likes music. She knows how to speak Italian.
Hey, haven't I seen you before?
No. I got mustache.
Well, he can speak a different language.
Ni hao.
Hello.
我的名字是 John.
Hello, my name is John.
我喜欢玩羽毛球.
He says he likes badminton. Hey, you dropped something.
Oh, thank you.
And Black Forest Primary School has touched me. I've learned everything from values to multiculturalism. I'm Fredrick Docklands, and this has been Peace TV.
We belong together.
I love this banana. And I've got it. I've got all three.
What?
haven't started yet.
So you are that guy.
No.
If there's one thing I've learned about this school, is that everyone is an angel.